Hi students, in your previous slide you learned about one of the important group of monerans, that is Archaebacteria. Here also you can understand some more points about Archaebacteria, means they are known to be the oldest living organisms on earth. As you know, they belong to the kingdom Monera. And some more characteristics of Archaebacteria are obligate or facultative anaerobes, means they are restricted to particular function, that is they flourish in the absence of oxygen. And that is why only they can undergo methanogenesis. The cell wall is composed of pseudomurine, which prevents Archaebacteria from the effects of lysozyme. Lysozyme is an enzyme released by the immune system of the host, which dissolves the cell wall of pathogenic bacteria. But you can understand here. So the cell wall of Archaebacteria is composed of or made up of pseudomurine. This layer protects them from the digestive enzyme lysozyme. Thereby, they can easily survive in any type of extreme habitats. These do not possess membrane-bound organelles such as nuclei, endoplasmic reticulum, mitochondria, lysosomes, or chloroplast. Its thick cytoplasm contains all the compounds required for nutrition and metabolism. They can live in a variety of environments and are hence called extremophiles. Please note this one. You learned about halophiles, thermoacidophiles, methanogens, all these together called as extremophiles. They can survive in acidic and alkaline aquatic regions and also in temperature above boiling point. Likewise, you can understand here some main characteristics of Archaebacteria and how can they survive in extreme or harsh conditions. Thank you.